Olivia Pope.
We need a second date.
Captain Ballard.
Jake.
Jake.
Hear me out.
You were late to our first date. You chose a bad restaurant,
forcing me to improvise. You left early.
And there was no kissing. You did not get the full Jake Ballard experience. You're owed a second date. I could cheer you up.
What makes you think I need cheering up?
Well, don't you?
Jake, I don't date. I'm sorry. I'm just not dating right now.
Why not? What was his name? You want me to beat him up for you?
Because clearly he was no good.
Goodbye, Jake.
White House.